Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. The word of Tawheed is La ilaha illallah, which means there is no deity worthy of worship except Allah. He's the only one to be worshipped. He's the only one to be sought in all the time for everything. It is important to repeat this statement, La ilaha illallah, every time, because the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, there are two things that you will be pleasing Allah with, and this is saying La ilaha illallah and saying istighfar, astaghfirullah. So what a Muslim needs every time to repeat La ilaha illallah, or to say ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, which is the basis of Tawheed and Iman.